This exercise works your internal and external obliques. Lie on your back with your hands behind your ears and legs lifted up. Try to alternately reach your opposite elbow to your opposite knee. Put your hands behind your ears, don't interlock your fingers. Don't put pressure on your neck. Open your elbows, avoid choking your neck. Exhale as you lift your shoulders, and inhale as you go back.